throw a flashbang.
Give me a second.
No! Ah!
Sitting up here in this tree stand, pulling an all-nighter, and I was just trying to clear hunting pressure because I've been building up a lot, trying to go to these lakes, as you can tell, and trying to find all my zones. So I came out here because I know there's a good spot for Bitex to clear hunting pressure, and come over here to see this huge Bitex Ibex. So I think I think I can line up a pretty good shot. He's a level 4. I don't know. What is the 70. 70 can take a level 4. It can. 150. Did I even hit him? Yep. That's. His score is well above a diamond. He has quite a bit of room. So let's go see if he scores over. Okay, first I came up to this one I shot earlier. I just walked in randomly. So I'll pick him up. He was just a gold. I hope we made that same shot on that other guy. 157. So he was 209. That was his max estimate. Right side, I'm pretty sure, looked a little wonky. Is this fatal? Yes, vital. Okay. So, it's a guarantee that it's not my fault if he doesn't score diamond. Let's see, can we see any good spot to take a photo? Please tell me this. Not at all, but we can still try. Oh my god, you're in a worse spot. Is it going to be a diamond? It is a 296 orange diamond Ibex. That's gonna be going on a grand slam. Dang, I can't even fit his whole horns in. Dang. Alright, well, let's go throw him in the lodge real quick. And I just realized I didn't taxi that, so we actually have to go to the lodge, like, right now. Go grab that thing. Latest harvest and taxi it. Did I click taxi? I didn't. I don't think so. Oh my god. Now I'm stressing out like crazy. Oh god. Did I press taxi? What time is it right now? It is currently 1 a.m. So... It's a little late. So let's see. There we go. Okay, I think we got it. Okay, there we go. Now. Figure out where we want to put it. So we got the big dilute muley. We got the piebald whitetail. We got a albino, and we got the diamond turkey. I kind of want to put them on like one of these smaller racks, like one of these. Is there any good ones over here? Ooh, right here. Pretty sure I can fit them on there. Nope. Throw that one. Yep. Yep, nope, this. Nah, you can't even see that. I don't want to put him there until I actually, like, could see him. donut here. So you can really take in this pure size of this one. There you go. I like that. First one in. Yeah, I like that. Looks like that right, that left side comes back a little bit more, huh? Yeah, oh no, it goes higher. It goes higher up. Yeah, just by a little bit. Sweet, well, that's gonna be the end of the video. Just thought you would like to see a real quick shot on a diamond ibex that I just randomly found. So, I'll catch you when I find another one.